Toronto. For quality coaching purposes, all of our calls are recorded. If this is a fire, police, or medical emergency, please hang up and call 911. Your personal information may be required by our divisional partners and representatives working on their behalf to proceed with this request. Your information is collected under the City of Toronto Act 2006 and Bylaw 878-2004. We are currently experiencing a high volume of calls, and as a result, your wait time may be higher than normal. We sincerely apologize for this inconvenience. If you choose to call us back at a later time, our customer service representatives are here to assist you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You can access some of our services online at www.toronto.ca/311. 311 Toronto is committed to providing the best service possible to all customers. We remind callers that aggressive behavior, harassment, or coarse language will not be tolerated and may lead to ending the call interaction, if necessary. Please listen carefully to the following options, as our menu options have changed. For property tax and utility bills, press 1. For noise, press 2. For water, press 3. For all other inquiries, press 9 or hold for the next available customer service representative. There are currently 2 callers ahead of you. If you would like to receive a callback as soon as an agent is ready, press 1.
If you'd like to wait for an associate, simply stay on the line.
All of our customer service representatives are currently assisting other callers. Please hold and we will answer your call as quickly as possible. Please select your music genre featuring songs from Toronto artists.
It's who speaking, was it? Caesar, this is Adam. Can you tell me why there's a blue fence in Trinity Bellwoods? Sure. Find out why there's a blue fence in Trinity Bellwoods. That's correct. Okie dokie. Yep. That's all right. Really? I guess you haven't watched the news all week. Yeah, it's well, honestly, they should be telling all of you about this, but they don't want anyone to know about it. They evicted all the homeless people from Trinity Bellwoods earlier this week. Are you aware of that? So look, I'm in the park right now. I'm standing beside this giant blue fence. It says park remediation is underway, which is a lie. There's nothing. It's doublespeak. You know what I mean? Orwellian doublespeak. They have a cruiser patrolling the park for no particular reason, a cop cruiser, and they've got probably 10 to 20 people who work for Star Security in bright yellow shirts in this park. Some of them inside of the blue cage, other of them just loitering around the park, making people feel uncomfortable. Especially since their office, if you want to call it that, and their shirt is a symbol of hatred against the people who depended on this park for their survival over the people who depend on it for recreation. So where do I complain about this goddamn fence? Because I want to know if I'm, and also the people who complain to get these people evicted, do you think they complained to 311? Do you think they called their rich friends to register their complaint? Because you have to understand, Star Security tells people to call 311. And 311 doesn't know what the fuck is going on. And so 311, at the very least, 311 needs to complain to Star Security that they're telling people to call you guys. Because that's not right, because you guys don't appear to know what's happening. Yeah. Well, I want to know the fastest method to get this fence down in the city. Yeah. Okay, you're looking into it. Sorry, yeah, you forgive me if I've already gotten a little cynical about this problem. Fair enough. Okay, look, that's fair enough. Hello. Okay. Sure. Right. Yeah, let's do that. Adam Golding, AdamGolding. This number, 647-909-2109. Are you able to email that to me? I'm actually on my bike right now. One second. Okay, hold on. I'll have to open an app or something. Hello? Hey, yeah, okay, so I'll have to take the phone away from my ear when I write something down, but I've got a doc here. What do I need to write down?
Oh, it's Margaret Beth? Yeah, I've already called her. I left a message on her machine. I've also asked a number of other people to call her. So you said there were a few options. That's option one, I take it? Right. Okay, I got that earlier today, actually. Yeah, I want to escalate it. Margaret Best wasn't... I called her maybe 8 hours ago. I haven't heard from her. The fence is still there. Is that the escalation? Content management? What is that? Oh. So in this case, the content is what? The content of the phone call? What's the content? What content are they managing? I'm a little confused by their name. It's just a department with a confusing name. Okay. I know you didn't name the department. I know you didn't name it. I'm just saying, like, what does it mean? To be honest, I feel like your answer is giving me a hard time. It's a simple question. You're just asking you, what content are they managing? It's those questions. I thought you could tell me. Okay, you said there were a couple options. Was that? Did you mean there were two? There's two options. Okay, got it. Okay, well, I don't want you to think I'm being snippy for no reason. I was trying to make a specific point about content management. It sounds like they're naming it in a way to make things sound unalarming. It's sort of the approach they've taken with the whole encampment thing because it's about like they bring everything over and making it sound all nice. So what they're doing is actually horrible. That's fair.
barely anything. I mean, generally anything that starves to carry, the city has hired them to patrol the park. Thank you.